The 170-metre fourth hole provides spectacular views from an elevated tee. However, it's important the golfer isn't blinded by its beauty, as an errant tee shot will be punished. Water defines the hole, and a less than precise shot finds most golfers in the Valley of Sin, which will take some finesse to escape. Of course, the sand on the left side will also require an excellent shot to secure your three.